For some files, reducing the size of a PDF makes it easier for emailing and uploading to a document management system. The Reduce File Size option compresses the file's bitmap images and removes non-visible document data without altering the vector content. To compress a file, click Document, Reduce File Size. From here, you could add individual files or folders of files from the Add menu. Save a list of files that you commonly use or load a previously saved configuration. To remove a file, select the document and click Remove. Once the file is selected, Revu generates the current file size and an estimated file size after reduction. From the Output options, move the slider bar to select from pre-configured compression settings. Click on the file name to refresh the estimated file size after reduction. If you need to customize these settings, choose the preset closest to your desired settings. Click Custom Preset, then select Edit. From here, you could customize how images in the document are compressed from the Images tab. Drop any embedded text from the Fonts tab, and change a number of settings in the Miscellaneous tab. Notice the color key and bar at the bottom. This represents the elements that were identified in the document. Since this is a scanned text document, Revu, as with any PDF reader, recognizes the lettering as images. There is also a sliver of red, indicating a portion of the document was recognized as document structure. In the Images tab, colors are broken up into four categories, each with a count on the bottom, which tallies the number of images in each category. Notice that for this document, there are 14 images that are identified as monochrome. If it had zero, the images in that category would already be at the lowest setting possible. Click on the Max DPI dropdown for monochrome and select 150. This will reduce the dots per inch to a maximum of 150 dots, which removes information and saves space in the file. Notice that the estimated reduction size has updated. Depending on the document, you'll have to find the most effective settings to change for the desired reduction size. Remember, this can have an effect on the quality of the document. With the settings chosen, you could save this as a new preset. Click Save, then give the preset a name. To delete that preset, click Delete. Once satisfied, click OK. If you have multiple files that need to be reduced, you might find adding a prefix or suffix beneficial. Once all your settings are ready, click Save.